Hey man, that election was clearly corrupt and fraudulent, and also you've been bribed by the rich American banana companies who are taking all of our bananas tax-free, and now our economy is in ruins, and everyone started to get mad at him. Now if you ever find yourself the barely legitimate military leader of a corrupt Central American country, and you start getting into hot water, here's a bit of advice that has been tried and tested throughout the centuries. Blame something else.